Wherever you may be, however you may be watching, welcome. I hope you're having a fantastic day.
Start. Rock. So they're going first. Mirror match. Okay. Alright. We get a mirror match here. Utopia the double. Interesting. Weird thing is they got rid of. Could have made Zexal. He could have made Zexal though. I'm not using Zexal right now because Zexal is banned in the tournament tonight. But he could have. Unless he already has a rank up in his hand. What is he bringing? We don't bring good sir. Let me know what you are bringing. Normal Utopia.
Ooh, that was spicy.
I thought it was a green pepper. It was a jalapeno. Was not expecting that. So he did have a rank up. Maybe. Oh, nope, just lightning. He didn't do his effect yet. What is he trying to do? That's what I do. I'm trying to understand what he's trying to do. He drew a shit ton of cards, I do know that. But yep, Tornado Bringer. Targeted. Alright. Well, it's about to be GG's, guys. Unless he has hand traps. Blossom. That's perfectly fine. Rank up Numeron Force. Utopia. See, other Utopia people don't know the brand. They don't know the brand. Utopia. Rank up Numeron Force. Attach. Pop the big ass monster. They don't know the brand. That just don't kill him. Utopias don't know the brand. Know the brand. Alright. I'm probably going to go second, so let's being in practice of doing this. He doesn't have that much back row, so I'm not going to worry about that stuff. One of each of you. Let's sort. I still need two cards. What were they? What did I get rid of? Got rid of you. And did I get rid of all my hat triggers or just... Yeah, I think I got rid of both of my hat triggers. Side deck incomplete. Protect your brand. I'm going to see one of them. I'll be back. Good shit. Protect your brand. We'll tune in for Clutch tonight. All right. Let me know how Wonder Woman is. I'm probably going to watch it tomorrow morning. Or tonight. All right. Wait on this guy. No, there it is. I got the imperm, which is nice. Cool, cool. So we brought both. Yep. Nope, because he can just do that. No, because you'll just chain that. Significantly limited the amount of draws he had, and plus he can't normal summon or special summon, I don't think, anything else. And he left that in the graveyard for me. Deck. Special summon. We are going to do okay.
card that can be chained.
Sure.
I'll go ahead and do this one. That's bringing you. Special summon. How many attachments? So I have 4. Special summon. You. Battle phase. Attack. Nope. Main phase 2. Can I not special summon Zeus? Oh, well. I miscalculated there. Should have done something else. I just sort of stopped with them. Is there a reason why I can't do Zeus? Oh, yeah, it's him that can't be used as XYZ summon. Duh. Prime. Interesting. Oh, no. Get myself a beer after this. So he needs to bump that thing up to 5K. Surrenders. GG's.
Thank you everyone for watching the video. Please be sure you check out the links below, the link to my Discord and to my Twitch channel where you see most of this content comes from. Also, be sure to like and subscribe and leave a comment if you have any suggestions, any tips and tricks. I welcome everything. Thank you everyone, and I'll see you guys next time.